I didn't want to go outside. Cops had to be looking for me. The noon sun turned the place into a sauna. The day dragged on. Different scenarios ran through my mind. Ways of how I'd torture the kidnapper to get Alice back, or the different horrible things he could have done to her. I imagined her dead. I had no way of knowing she was still alive. It was killing me. I was running on blind hope. It was all a waste of time. The bastard never showed up.
Wake!
Where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there. I'll be waiting.
I'm through being jerked around by you.
You wanna see your wife alive? Cause if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I wanna talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Hello? Hello! Ah! I'm gonna kill him!
I had to get to Mirror Peak. Thomas Zane fell for Barbara Jagger. It happened fast. She was young, vibrant, and beautiful, full of life. He had never been a very happy man, and without any seeming effort, she had changed all that. Zane felt good for the first time in his life. Everything she did was another piece of a jigsaw puzzle he hadn't even known he'd been missing. And best of all, she made the words flow, strong and sharp. She was his muse. reach the hillside ahead was to go through the building. I had to find a way to avoid electrocution.